I think it's every woman's inspiration to be them. They're just filled with adventure and sex and sultry and everything in one pretty little package. Well, I'm expecting a lot of sexiness and adventure and scandal. I think Obama would make a better Bond.
And why is that?
I don't know, there's something about him, his presence, that would be a little bit more risky, or, you know, going pushing the envelope a little bit, maybe.